What is going on, everybody? It's Machete sitting back playing some more Valkyria Chronicles. Let's go to our next episode.
After wresting it from the Empire's control, Squad 7 left Bruel for Nagyar, the stage for this war's grandest battle. Even as they traveled, an increasing number of soldiers streamed into both camps. Both sides braced to feel the brunt of the other's army in the fight for all of Galia.
General, as I've said 100 times now, I strongly recommend a change of tactics. With the disparity in numbers, it's lunacy to send the Galian forces on an all-out attack. We'd stand better chances centered around our defensive holdings, fending off advances.
The enemy have gathered in one place for us. We can't let this chance slip by. If we win this one battle, we'll be able to kick those imps out of Galia for good.
General, we lack the manpower to break through an enemy force that large.
If we're short on soldiers, why aren't you out drafting more farmhands for us?
Do you honestly plan to let our countrymen die needlessly out there?
When attack, if not now, Varrott? We will win this battle! We must! We'll throw everything Galia's got at them! A few casualties are going to be inevitable! If you've got time to sit there fretting, go light a fire under those yokels of yours!
Understood. I will do my best.
Sorry, I'm late.
We deploy him?
We're still on standby. I'm figuring we'll get the order to move out a bit past noon.
Gotcha!
Is everybody ready to go?
All set and waiting for the word. But it sure looks like the enemy's got us in numbers.
They do. The invading front's nearly all here. This one's gonna be a major battle.
I've made my peace with it and all, but seeing them all lined up out there is heavy.
Guys, can I say something? I grew up in an orphanage. I don't have a family, and I always thought I was alone. But Welkin showed me I was wrong. That I wasn't alone at all. Not anymore. The Sevens are... You guys are my family now.
The Squad's your family.
Before a big battle like this, it's scary. I figure I feel just like all of you do. But when I think I'm here alongside my family, I feel strong enough to fight.
Family, huh? My old folks are gone, and I got no siblings, but I bet this is what it's like. Of course, any siblings of mine would have grown up a lot better acting than you lot.
Sounds odd to say it, but you're right. And I bet Isara's watching over us all.
All right. Let's go do this.
Yeah, let's go put holes in those tanks.
Yeah. Then let's all come back here together.
We'll get through this fight and see Galia free again on the other side.
Your Grace. All troops have arrived at Nagyar and adopted combat positions. This time we'll crush their feeble army and see your grace to the doorstep of Randgreese.
Make it so. Selvaria, you have never failed me in your loyalties thus far. I exist because you exist, one aside the other. You go with my trust.
Sir, Your Grace, you are too kind. I was a worthless wretch before you brought me into the light of Your Grace's company. Estranged from my parents before I could know them, thrown into that research facility. The object of heinous experiments and deprived of human contact. But Your Grace took me from that place, raised me to be a human before a Valkyria.
Then awaken the powers within you. I betrayed the trust you placed in me.
No, Grace. Once I learned that the Valkyria's powers stir only when the body faces death. I didn't hesitate a moment. I would gladly pierce this breast again, even now. When you granted me the shield and the lance from the ruins, I became Valkyria only for you. Never until then had I thought to feel pride in the Valkyria's blood within me.
Now is the time to show the world the power that blood holds. Go forth, Selvaria. Bring victory to my army.
Yes, sir!
Tanks at 015. Gallian forces approaching. Approximately 2 regiments.
Silly fools. Now feel the power of the Valkyrie.
Battle here, showdown at Nagyar.
This is a full-scale showdown against the Empire's entire invasion force. Here are the details.
Okay, the Imperial forces are holed up in an expansive network of trenches across the Nagyar Plain. Our soldiers have also been working to dig trenches, but the folks upstairs have issued an order for an all-out attack. Do your best to avoid enemy fire as you make your way into their trenches and commence your offensive. Your objective is the occupation of the enemy's base camp. You'll notice that there is a broad patch of no man's land between their trenches and ours, wide open to heavy bombing. If our intel is right, they have an off-site, long-range rockets trained on that area. They can't hit you inside those trenches, but more or less, the entire flatland area will be caught in the blast. We think the order to fire is being issued from the enemy's camp midway across the combat area. If you occupy the right camp, you should be able to prevent any more rockets from coming in. Furthermore, because of their inability to avoid those rockets, you won't have your tanks to start with this time. Once you stop the rockets, the tanks can be deployed. Until then, it's up to the foot soldiers to take that camp. Okay. Let us deploy. Not yet. Position units. sniper. Cesari. Back. Jan. Dorothy. And Nancy. The other side. What I want is Mika, Aisha, Susie, and Cherry. Let's deploy.
It's time to begin the operation. I ask that you give me 100% on this one.
Here we are, I guess. That enemy camp looks awfully well protected.
This one's going to come down to slipping past the enemy fire and into their lines.
Lieutenant Gunther, that Valkyria from Boreas has been sighted here as well. The Eastern Front is suffering debilitating losses to her as we speak.
Are you serious?
It's possible she'll head this way before much longer. Keep your eyes open.
Great, so I just gotta make sure that I don't get caught out there in the middle of that plane. Grab Cesari.
Hostile detected.
Don't stop once you leave the trench!
Are there any weak spots in their defenses?
Enemy sighted.
I'm gonna have him start sniping. Shots.
You are so over. Like, duh.
Who are these guys?
Next, let me grab.
Okay, here goes.
Dorothy.
Keep your eyes peeled out there.
Alright, let him have it.
I'm good!
Enemy unit...
Taking action, sir.
Shots real quick.
neutralized.
Just keep up this
pace. There.
Pick them off from here. See what you get?
Just keep...
See what you get? An order's an order.
I know, I don't want him. Oh.
See what you get?
Wait for us.
There's a ton of them.
Taking action, sir.
All units, report in.
Taking action, sir.
Let's put Mike in the safe place. Let's move Jan up.
I know you're back there. Get out here!
See some shots at the bunker.
Hit, please!
Thank you.
for me, sweetie. Die for me, sweetie.
Miss.
Don't stop. What you need?
Enemy sighted.
Don't pass up the chance to attack.
Come on, hit!
This guy. Teamwork.
Like, duh.
Like, duh.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
I understand.
I've located the enemy.
Make sure to stay cautious.
Thank you.
On my way.
Throw a grenade real quick.
Don't let up on the offense.
Go ahead and heal my ship. It's like a cherry.
In trouble here?
The Midway camp. Good. That means they can't call in any more rocket salvos.
So here you are. How have you been since Boris?
Oh no, the Valkyria's arrived!
I need to pay you back for that defeat.
Lieutenant, the Valkyria appears to be making her way to our base camp.
It's too dangerous to confront her directly. What are your orders?
All right. Continue your attack as before. If we take their base camp, she may fall back. It's a race to see which of us can capture the other one's flag first. You probably can't stop her, but sending a few tank rounds her way may slow her down. There are dips and divots across the field. Hide your tank in those and snipe at her.
Understood. We'll try our best, Captain.
Well done. Things are going favorably.
Okay, what I'm gonna do is...
I'll do what I can!
I'm gonna try to send Dorothy along.
They're not here.
It's unlike any...
I'll do what I can!
Keep missing, Jin. Keep missing.
Entering combat.
Somebody real quick.
Woman's capable of? If we're hit with that, it's all over. We need to proceed with extreme caution. Stay in those trenches as you make for their camp. No!
Oh no, they took out the Shamrock already?
Taking action, sir. Here I go.
Cautious.
Nice. Very nice.
Enemy neutralized.
Who are these guys?
What a nostalgic aroma.
Make good use.
And these two guys
on my way.
I wish you good luck.
I gotcha.
Not Jan, I meant to... It's terrible.
It hurts.
Taking action, sir. I'm scared, but I'll medic. Miss, please, do everything you can.
Remember that.
Come on, hit!
You're
You can depend on me. The enemy.
Dorothy. Bye, Dorothy.
Roger that.
All troops, advance!
Let's do this. Enemy sighted.
Dress up the field.
You've never faced numbers like this before.
sir.
Save me some glory.
Just gotta get one clear shot. Treads.
Save me some glory.
Ha! Yes.
See that?
Oh, yeah, I saw
just
that.
Just keep it up.
Nice. Your orders, sir?
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Let's do this.
Where are Rosie going? Best way you can. Oh man, I ran out of CP. No, stay away from my base. Nice, Rosie, nice. And Dorothy's still alive.
You can depend on me.
Go ahead, send Susie. Send her out to help Dorothy.
Make sure to stay cautious.
I've located an enemy.
Don't stop what you need. Yes. See you the younger.
But I wanted to fight.
them
I've
prevent-
located the enemy.
Right. Teamwork. Let's go.
Don't forget me!
Oh, no. Susie's done for.
Yes! We've occupied their base camp!
Ugh. Those fools let them through. Fine. It's a mere delay. We've made a good start of this battle. His Grace will be pleased.
Sir! The Valkyria appears to be retreating!
Excellent work out there. Sending that monster back was a salvation for us. That said, our side has suffered heavy losses. They are the clear victors of this first round.
You in the audience hall for merit and combat.
What is she? Some kind of monster?
That's a Valkyria's real power.
We were able to occupy their main camp, but took massive losses. Alicia, we can't hold it. We're undermanned. We have to call for additional troops.
Right. I'll go gather the rest of the squad.
Alicia!
Alicia!
It can't be. We got them all.
We don't have time to go search. We've got to get Alicia out of here.
Come on, boss. Gotta move. Bring Alicia.
Alicia!
Chapter 14. Loss within victory.
Episode added. Select. Let's go to headquarters. Let's go to the audience hall first. Let's see what we won.
Lieutenant Welkin Gunther, step forward. For your squad's exemplary performance in the final battle, this royal award.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Proceed to Galleon R3. MR3, M3R.
May your allegiance to Gaudia stand firm evermore.
Alright. Let's go into the War Cemetery.
Hello. I'm hi.
Hey. Oh, and how about the I couldn't help but
let's read the local paparazzi.
Da 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 da! I've got new material.
Or what are weapons? Sure, why not? That piece is on Rosie.
Thanks a million. Come back and see the writing on the wall again soon.
Yeah, let's go to command room. See who we're gonna switch out. I'm gonna switch out a few people.
Hello, Welkin. Here to fine-tune your squad?
Yes, I am. Alright. Who goes first? Start with Cherry.
Ugh, like, finally! I so need a break. I was totally dying, so, yeah. Bye!
Who will we pick up? Who is this guy here? Pronounce his name? Nose? Nose? I'll take him. Country bred, bad back, camaraderie, likes Alicia and Homer.
I'm Nochi Wordsworth. Hi.
Nochi, okay. All he has to say is hi. Oh, man. Let's go to our next person we'll be switching out. Switch out Susie. I'm tired of Susie.
You've been a wonderful leader, sir, but I am a bit relieved to be done with combat.
Dozy look in your eyes. Okay. How about, Alex? Let's see, Neek. I'm looking for another scout trooper, so. Okay. Let's get Frisia. Frisia, desert bred. Fancies men like Salinas, Walter, and Emil.
I'm Frisia York, handsome. I know you'll take real good care of me.
Yeah, she's a flirt. All right. Who else? Who else? Let's go and get rid of Aisha. I'm tired of her.
Thanks for everything, Mr. Welkin. You can call me anytime.
Oh, cute. She calls him Mr. Welkin. Okay. What should we get? Let's get Nina Strice. Country bred, Lancer hater, camp defender, likes Mossad, Novin, and Rosina.
The name's Nina Strice, and I look forward to a good workout out there.
Oh, she looks mad. Alright. Who else? I think that'll be it for now. Yep. Exit command room.
Come back.
Let's go to the training field. Do some training.
Whoa! Trip! You're better than this! Push those! Good work, Ma-
Class up. Upgrading your unit classes to elite adds a special bonus atop their normal growth. Some classes also become able to wield new types of advanced weaponry. Keep up the training and try to get all of Squad 7's units up to elite status.
Congratulations, engineers! As of today, you are elites! Okay, you've earned clearance!
All units aim. This order raises all allies' accuracy. Alright, let's keep doing it. Start dividing some of this experience.
Bite the bullet! No pain, no gain! Come back anytime!
Okay, let's go into our squad burst. Check out some of those new weapons that I got. Are they any good? Oh yes, these are good. I'm gonna give this to Alicia. Armor upgrade 7. That should be
all set. Come back.
back to book mode. Skip our decorations. Any new ones? Glossary. Let's take a look at our glossary real quick. Should be it for tonight, but hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like, leave a comment, feel free to let me know what you think, and don't be afraid of that subscribe button. This is Machete Saint, and I'm out of here. Peace.